So do you have any advice for any upcoming filmmakers or videographers, etc.?
If you're starting, you know, to stay consistent and don't give up. Don't let the bullshit get you. Invest in yourself. Don't be afraid to do free work.
Would you have any advice on, like, kind of like seeking those people out there to kind of like help you and not harm you?
I would just say, just find anybody you're inspired by and just connect with anybody.
How'd you get started?
I got started in college when I needed to find a major. Digital video was one of them, so I started it. Started doing music videos because I like music, and then just started going from there.
That's Rob Driscal.
Hell yeah.